Hello, 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 and welcome. Can you hear me well? Is all good? How was your day today, chat? Was it good? Did you have fun? I hope so. Today, we'll be continuing our shtick, scheduled program, our thing. Last time we did this, the machine picked this thing, but at the time I was too tired to continue, so I said that we'll save it for the next time, and that's what we are about to do today. Now is the next time. So, we're gonna play it now. There we go. Now I have to grab it. Ugly.wad. Limit removing, so. Come level 2. Let's get on with it. Running from evil. Hello, running from evil, my old friend. Nice Doom cute. Nice sofa, and this is like, I don't know, the guard station. Nothing here. You know, since this quad is from 2007, I'm kind of worried that what they meant by limit removing might be, but it's actually Zedum only because there's like a broken level 0 tag action. Oh! Nice skybox painting, or whatever the hell this is. And it's a secret! Yeah, we can get soft locked. Boy, I hope somebody got fired for that blunder. I'm not sure where that quote is from. I think it's from The Simpsons, but I'm not sure. Maybe it was actually from somewhere else and they just took it. Oh. Now we got both secrets. Well, I'm not sure if it's a generic UAC base, because this looks more like an office. Okay, maybe a little basey, but it's not tech base. At least not quite. It's like a fountain. Toilets. Yeah, they use the poo-poo texture. Oh, it's a... is it meant to be a mirror, or is it like the mirror removed and this is what it's left of it? Yeah, this is like a cafeteria, and this is like a bunch of tables where you can take a look outside. But fancy. And yeah, what's on the menu? We have rocks, calamari, bloody calamari, borscht. This one is borscht, this is something else. And this one is, I don't know, pickle soup, yeah. And I have some meat. Yeah, that's quite the buffet. Yeah, I don't know, this... is it me or this cafeteria is kinda too good for some kind of office job thing? Or USC job, whatever. I mean, this is USC, this isn't LinkedIn, wink wink, nudge nudge, but I digress. Is this like a toilet? Like a French toilet? This is the bin, I am assuming. I wonder what texture it has. What texture do they like? Maybe there is, but I'm lazy. Oh boy. Oh. Is this like a kitchen? This is like a pot, and this is like, yeah, you cut things here, and this is like a tap, and it's like, yeah, blue and red. And this is the storage room, I'm assuming. Oh, I have this now. I didn't notice it on the ground though, but... well, I can't complain because I have it. this guy survived. So far we have a restaurant and a kitchen. Not much of a base though, is it? Human BBQ. Yeah, the fact that this is a restaurant and not a general QSC base makes me wonder if I picked the wrong one by accident. I wish there was like a texture to the note. Oh, there is one, but not need a switch. It's okay, guys. Don't let CV tell you what this is about. Why? Because you know this is supposed to be like a road, and the arrows are like supposed to be there, just like in an actual parkway. Because yeah, these aren't meant for the player. These are meant for the immersion. Yeah. So yes. CV can't complain here. Yeah, this is where the tracks go. Yeah, this 7 baddies left. Yeah, I wonder if the TV in the kitchen was actually a microwave or something else. Oh yeah, we can exit. But there's like one item missing. Well, I want it. You want this cake? 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 Yeah. Oh, you have to walk over the toilet to get it. That's a bit curious. But nonetheless, let's leave. Did I pick the correct WAD? Limit removing. Yeah, it is the correct one. Yeah, actually, like this level. It's pretty doom killed. I don't think it's a generic UAC base. It's not even a base, it's like a restaurant. So why is it called a base? I don't know, but I dig it. I think it's an alright, cute level. And I think we are off to a good start today. So let's get psyched. Oh, what we have to offer. Oh, sewer control. It's for Doom 1 from 2014. Gojitsu 4. Oh, yeah, let's do this thing. And yeah, the previous one was called Ugly, as a pun on ugly, but I don't think it was ugly. I guess the author really has low self-esteem, and my compliments will hopefully give them some confidence. They're gonna need it. And you want them for two. It's a sewer level. Sewer counter go up, I guess. CT. E1M4. So far this is really cramped. No height variation whatsoever. It's flat like Wolf 3D. But the fact that it's it doesn't have 90 degree angles everywhere means that it's actually more comparable to, you know, Fortress of Dr. Radiaki, which is probably not a good thing. Yeah, this doesn't look like very much like a sewer, does it? Where's the sewer water? Oh! Now we're talking. Oh yeah, no super shotgun because this is the one. A rocket launcher would be nice though. Like a one-time switch. Well, I guess we're gonna have to start again. Why do I think this is the author's actual first map? Why is this a third floor? Oh, did one of the characters died when fighting? That's convenient. Yeah, the thing about the baby's first maps, like the first few rooms are shit, but the decks, but the rooms that come after are like a step up, and the rooms by the end are gonna be the best of the bunch. Oh my, an ambush. square staircase, a squares case, square case. This video is sponsored by Squarespace. I'm going to. What's up with that? Guess we'll never know. What's with the multiple switch doors? Ratsuit. But no nuclear. Oh, where's the new? Oh, come on. Oh. 20 damaging floor. Shit. Oh, the water doesn't hurt. I'm happy about that. Is this a secret? Item left, one secret left. Oh, a Baron. One of everything left. Okay, what the hell did I open? This thing. Oh, okay. One enemy left. This better be a side at the end. Oh, there is no. Okay. I wonder where the last guy is. Okay. I hope it's not stuck in a monster closet somewhere. Oh, there is, and I know where he is. it's interesting how. Hey. I beg your pardon. Someone in my house ordered pizza and it tastes good. Oh no. The spam bots are here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No, 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 not here. It's interesting how that was designed so that you never really need to take a detour to grab everything. But yeah, that was a Babby's first map. So the offer is a tall red-haired teenage risk PC toter. What the fuck is that? Was this made in 2014? Seems so. I wouldn't expect a teenager to be into something old and niche as Risk PC, but good on them! Next. What the hell is this? Hyper.zip. Ultimate spot of watchman active. Okay. Slaughter. Let's see what's up. Oh, it's supposed to be like Super Street Fighter Turbo, but for Doom, I guess. It's like Doom, but for speedrunners. Or rather Doom for but for impatient for the impatient people. Yeah, I keep running out of ammo so much. Yeah. Ah! Really, I am the one with the advantage. Wow, it's like automatic. How do I grab this? I don't remember how you grab that thing. I'm sorry. I need to make a tight tap with the fire button to like not to only shoot a single bullet like a pistol would. Let's see. This is kind of fun, actually. Well, like, aren't like the imps supposed to awake? Maybe something picked up. id clf12 id. What did they change the did they change the fucking cheat code? Id kfa. Yeah, they changed the fucking cheat codes. These cunts. Yeah. Damn it, Cappy, why did you just change the cheat codes? Id kfa. Id de kude. Wow. Yeah, I think we've seen enough. So yeah, we forgot. That Doom thing. Computer says my John Cartwright. Spark SFX transparent door. Oh, stealth monsters. What is this? Quick to sound effects. Nice lightning thing. Thank you. sources. Wow. Fuck, let's go off, put on the lights. Okay. Yeah, why can I shoot for this? It's supposed to be like glass. You know, Hexen had breakable glass. I guess the author didn't know how to make that, so he went with like glass you can shoot through. But it remains in place. Of the texture is from. Yeah. Is this with film took 3D? Uh-oh. Man. Super shotgun, please. Oh, these sound like aliens from a game. Still. Okay. Fuck you guys. No stuff for play one found. What the hell? So is there a map two? That's weird. Well, the ceiling is different. Okay. Enjoy some music while I eat some pizza. Thank you. You had some Marcusi Clemusi. Now let's get back to business. Uptight deathmatch. I should probably mention that, yes. at some point it appears that Mordev was meant to have like music by Mark Clem, but I guess the actual thing that was released shipped with a, you know, Shane Akade fat really. But yeah, it shipped with like mostly like IWAD music, and I guess the Mark Clem releases were not finished, so that's why they were not included, but apparently some of them were made. Next. Telepits. Naplam Man, as opposed to Napalm Man. Imagine misspelling your own name. Telepits. Teletits. Wow, three things, three deathmatch once in a row. Guy Shelton, Aka Bane on I Frog. Wild Wild West. Sounds interesting, but it's a deathmatch map. Yes, it's a song from like some, I forgot what it's called, but yeah. You probably heard the song before, and there's like a WAD but got in the top 100 WADs of all time, and there was like a WAD called, I don't know what it was called, but it was Reason 95 and based on a Western, and it featured that sound bite as one of the death sounds for it. What's with the deathmatch levels I keep getting? Five. Several in a row. Graham Keith. Oh wow. Another deathmatch level. Let's add it to the pile and play it. Gahamk. That's for Doom 1. Fucking Doom 1. Yeah. Let's pull it here and do this. No, not this one. This one. Graham.wad, like Graham Keith. This dude named a wad after himself. This has to be a new law. Yeah, it's 2004 actually. M1 and M2, okay. Ah, wrong port. Ah, playable bus. That's pretty long for a deathmatch quad. Is it really the correct quad? Must be so. Oh, I was afraid that there was a specter in there. Because the room is so dark. Pa 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 pa. Thank you. How do I get out? Slaughter. Thank you. Oh yeah, there's a level 2. Not a very exciting one, and I'm low energy. Yeah, I don't actually think there's much of a correlation between yawning and lack of excitement. It has to do with like fatigue, lack of oxygen and shit. If the dream map from T.1 is the teeth, then what is this meant to be? Oh! Son of a bitch. You know, the fact that this is so curvy means it's not a Mario Man game, but damn, it feels like one! Oh, look, it's a hug. Oh. Oh, you son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! The Baron is dead. Oh, I get it. It's kind of like the factory. Why? Oh yeah, this is the first like thing, the first stream of Doom in 2023. Welcome into 2023, I guess. I forgot to say this at the beginning. I guess some people still think they are, still feel like it's 2022. Where do I go now? No. What the hell am I lower? damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Bottles are soulless quad. Yeah. If I were to name a wad after my fucking self, I probably would have made something better than this. Like, if it's supposed to be attached to my name, if you know what I mean. Then it had better be good. Either that or like include my sauna in the sprites. But I digress. Stooges. The Three Stooges. Never watched them, I just heard about them from like Cinema Massacre reviews and shit. Well, Robinson. Examine this thing for ourselves. Oh wait, I think we've
think we picked the wrong WAD. But that's okay.
Oh, white guy! Hey, hey, hey! Wait a minute!
Oh, oh, oh! Oh, hold still! What's the matter?
Take it easy, kid. Get out here. Hey!
Oh. Hey, fellas!
Well, that's... I don't know what's up with this shit. I guess ancient sound utilities for Doom did this shit. Because of course they did. Balance. Warning, balance was designed for the average marine index of the M-A-N to be the baddest here. This is the right level for you if you're a skilled player and like it on the edge. Every balance established a much WAD. What the fuck is this ASCII art? It's balance. What's balance? Okay. I just thought it was barely legible. Let's this thing, do this thing. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go. Ultra Doom. Later to be renamed. Well, you had like 20 years, 25 years to rename it, but you still did it, so get on with it, you lazy slut. For emotional reasons, that was a joke. Don't get too upset, Chris Welch. Chris Welch. Chris Wench. Oh, he was 14 years old when he made this. I know Doom is dead. I don't care. If only he knew. If only he knew. After saving F twice and Jupiter once, you're aging. Seems like the monster gave up until we're living their own little world. He soon on his green galaxy. That's what they're doing to me. But they came off flying! Rush back only to see. What are we gonna see? Wow, look at the whining. Oh, 60 MHz Pentium and 24 megs of RAM.
ultimate doom. Okay. For enemies? And how putting the secret at the beginning is like usually done for levels that have like no secrets at all, but they want a full kill count at the end, so they do this. But this lay house does have another secret. So why? I guess the author at first had no secrets, but then he added one and he forgot to remove it. Remove the... Well, that's all the enemies. All the enemies in this level was some monster window dressing. Where's the exit, though? Now the traps are activated. Maybe I skipped a line of... Oh, it's like tricks and traps. The level has a lot of tricks and a lot of traps. I don't mean to compare with the level called tricks and traps. Deimos. Okay, that's the level. That was really weird. I guess this was a whip word or something. Ultra Doom. More like MK Ultra Doom. Taller than a one. Tactically sensitive installation has been ordered. It's a one by Tolwyn, which is one of the composers for Memento Mori 2 and several other ones. He often collaborated with Mark Clem, so I guess he was still kicking in 2004. That's supposed to be the mature movie, okay. What? Spangler. Quack. It's for Doom 2. Just one level.
Oh, it says that if you're running it on a Doomsday, you should run it like some environment pack. Which I assume is either a texture pack or it adds models. Outpost.
Thank you.
I would say kind of super shoddy.
Thank you.
dick. You big dick. I grab the blue key, this was just a big computer thing. Ammo! Give me fucking ammo! What the fuck? Fuck me. Fuck off. Thank you. Dick! Oh, fuck you! Fuck! For the fun! The hard! The hard! Of shit. I don't have ammo again. Again. Fucking hell. This world wasn't made in 2004. What's next? Warcade 3. It's true. I say. You could be. I'm gonna take a break. Have some more Marcus Ciclemusi.